morning. Welcome to Sri Krishna Stories. Sedani, it is better for you to get blessings from Parandaman first. Simple story to explain. Parandaman Sriman Narayana to visit Sedan Srinu's house one day, and Srinu's guru also visited. Sedan Srinu, who saw God and guru together, immediately went to Parandaman and touched his feet and went to worship. Immediately, Parandaman stopped him and said, "Worship your guru first." When Sedan went to work with Srinu Guru, he said, "Sedan, I have brought Sriman Narayana to your house, so he must be worshipped first." Sedan Srinu, who had listened to the Guru's sermon, went back to God and tried to put his foot down. "Father, it is your Guru who has brought God into your life. He is the one who showed me the right way to reach me. So you must worship him first. So go to him and receive his blessing," God said. Sedan Srinu went back to Guru. "Damn, although I have shown God the way, he is responsible for everything. So it is better that you get God's blessing first," said the Guru. Sedan Srinu went back to the God. "Father, everything he says is true. Who is God? Who is a Guru? I want to tell you that. I give happiness or sorrow to a human being without any prejudice depending on the karmic reactions of each deed. I do not harm or good to anyone. I will give them the karmic benefit that he does. But the Guru is not like that. He is pure, simple, beloved. He accepts the disciple who goes in search of Guru as he is. She will guide him to reach me. He will discipline him no matter what. The karmic effect of the demon will keep him from being harmed. He will be with him and guide him. But I never do that. Therefore, your Guru is higher than me," concluded Parandaman Sriman Narayana. Sarvam Sri Krishna Arpanam.